Hi everyone, and welcome back to Ultimate General Civil War. We just did the Battle of Bull Run, and we came in victorious. And so now we're going to do an ambush convoy on the 29th of September, 1861. We don't have much money on us, but we have two corps. And I think the next career point output will be in army organization. We're going to need it bad at this point, before Shiloh, and 69,000 reputation. All right, so let's do that. We have 83,000 soldiers, so let's hope this will be enough. So the Union is massing its army near our capital, Richmond. It is most certain they are preparing to attack and threaten our new government with premature destruction. Our recons report that one of their most important supply convoys, loaded with heavy ammunition and weapons, is going to pass from this road in about an hour. They are going to meet with General McDowell, who is leading about 7,000 infantry and need those supplies. General, this is a great opportunity to ambush and seize those supplies from the Yankees before McDowell arrives with his much stronger army. Local cavalrymen will join our attack. Good, because I'm going to need them. If we succeed, not only we can use the supply for our army, but we will surely impress our people in West Virginia and get more military support. General, it is going to be a risky process. If the Federals are too strong, it is advised to return to the woods and fight them another day. Good luck, General. Alright, so the local cavalryman is joining us in this idea here. Skirmishers. Everywhere. Alright, in the fields. On those guys defending here. Alright, let's do that. So I want my skirmishers getting the main troops. I want my like that. Davis. I don't want the cavalry hanging out too much in the wood. charge, charge, and charge. To use this. No. Just get the van. God damn. You know, you'd think a simple command would be easy. Thank you. don't want to lose too much people in this, but I want that. The supplies here. Good. Let's just leave, let's go. Alright, so we're leaving with all our supplies. And the day was won. I just needed to hold 20 minutes. Oh well. Well, that was a bit stupid. You know, I only had 20 minutes to hold on in these woods. Anyway, no verbal points, I guess. That's fine with me. Alright guys, well thanks for watching, and next video will be Stay Alert here, 25th February 1862. Alright, I'll just save this. And again, thanks for watching Ultimate General Civil War.